If you haven't seen it yet, Stop That is a new music video by the Dobre Brothers. You should check it out, especially if you are someone who is currently feeling a bit discouraged. Here are 10 things you didn't know about this music video. Hello everybody, I'm Miss Gossip, and if you are new to our channel, please remember to subscribe and put the notifications on so you won't miss any of our cool videos. Number 10, anti-bullying and self-love. All the lyrics in Stop That by the Dobre Brothers pretty much speak for themselves. They are telling victims of bullying to not believe anything that someone who is trying to bring them down may say to them. Number 9, trending hit. It was trending the top 100 list on July 7th, just 2 days after being dropped. Pretty impressive, but not surprisingly given the popularity of the Dobre Brothers. Number 8, sharing is caring. It was dropped on July 5th and received more than 2 million hits in just 2 days. This is exactly the kind of content the internet needs to be sharing and paying attention to. Number 7, multiple locations inside the school. Stop That is focused on the issue of bullying in schools. This is portrayed through the brothers being in multiple school settings in the video, such as a playground, classroom, and gymnasium. Number 6, you are worth it and you are beautiful. Stop That is the perfect motivational track with a universal message that I think anyone can relate to in one way or another. We all have days where we feel discouraged and knocked down, so this is the perfect track for those days, as the lyrics tell the bullied victim to stop believing they aren't worth it and that they aren't beautiful. Number 5, powerful and inspiring lyrics. The track demands bullies to stop making people sad and taking people's lives. Bullying can wreck and even take the lives of victims, so these lyrics are super profound and impactful. Number 4, but also motivational. Stop That encourages a younger generation who may not have enough faith in themselves to stop that and believe in themselves starting today. That's the best foundation to go on having a happy and fulfilling life. Number 3, positive change. At the beginning, Stop That shows bullied victims being harassed. Then, towards the end, it shows the same bullies helping and befriending the kids they once bullied. There's hope for everybody. Number 2, one for all and all for one. Ah, the importance of friendship. Friends can get you through anything, especially friends who have experienced the same struggles as you. Be there for each other is imperative. Number 1, viral message. This message they are spreading is making an impact on the millions of people all over the world who are seeing this video. Think about it. Every second, someone new is tuning in and checking out the video and reflecting on its message. What about you? Did this video help you or any of your friends in dealing with bullying? Let us know in the comments. I'm Miss Gossip. As always, thanks for watching and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with family and friends.